guys, it's Jolie, and I'm with Annie, our mini Bernadoodle, back for a tune-up. She's actually here for a two-week tune-up. Main complaints were really pushy on the leash, sometimes even pulling and dragging towards poles, trees, rushing up towards people and dogs without permission, basically inability to settle. Her owner was having to repeat commands 2, 3, 4 times, having to click the button a couple times before she got a response. So she's back for a refresh. We are walking around Lowe's, off leash, working on that heel. Moved it back about 2 feet from where it was when she came in. She is doing amazing. Good girl. So what we're gonna do is some obedience in the aisles, just to make sure she can listen in a new and distracting place. And then we are going to walk up and down the main entrance where there's lots of people in and out. And we're gonna do a downstay at the main entrance. What a good girl. Stay. Good girl. Sit. Good girl. Heel. Down. Down.
Yeah.
No, sorry, she's working.
All right.
Thank you, though.
Nice dog.
Thank you.